first train of daylight today. We're at Fostoria, Ohio. I was up most of the night filming up until about an hour ago, and then I laid down for an hour, and now I'm back out. Some of them on the CSX a couple hours ago at night. Sorry about that, got a little off. More horns. Hopefully it's not the Norfolk Southern coming right yet. Let's go over here. Hopefully it waits another few minutes. I don't think it can go the same time as this one, I'm not sure. Even though it's over here on this track, it still crosses somewhere over there. The old caboose here, and he's coming all the way over there. Oh, there's the end. We got the 7016. Oh, he's going in behind. And the 3333. But he's going back behind the woods over there. The back way. He's not coming around the diamond here. Well, if we were on the other side of the diamond, I could get him pretty good, but I walked back and forth all night long getting 19 trains, so got that pole in the way. Just shift over next time a little. Pretty slow moving one over there. Zoom out just to shift over a little bit. Okay. I saw a train go back that way earlier, and one came from that way earlier. I think it was the trash train. Squeakity, squeakity. Well, at the end of it's coming up. I don't see it way over to the right anymore, so. It's the second one back to back on that track. One just went by just before. Sounds like we might have another one coming the other way. Like I said, I did get 19 trains overnight. Some of them were doubled up, some of them were hard to see, some were dark. Well, I thought that was the end of the train, but no, I guess I still see it coming the other way over there. Pretty long tanker train. I only have had one camera out last night though. This camera here that I'm talking into, my main, is the only one that will work at night well. Gotta be getting close to the end over there. Pretty long train. There's the end coming up. About 5 or 6 cars. This was a tough one to view because it's the furthest spot away that I could possibly get from where I am. It's a pretty slow one by the looks. We got 52, 68 and 40. Turn here, cutting through, going the other way. Should be. There you go. Just scrap metal there. Going pretty slow because of that turn over there, that curve. Can't take that very fast. Got some big steel beams coming. Over there. This is the third CSX, I think. Don't know if there was an NS yet in daylight. I think there was. There's so many today, I keep forgetting. And last night. Right now it's about 6:30 a.m. At latest. I've been basically out here since 11 p.m. Some other acts. And clunk clunk going over that diamond. It's one of the diamonds here. I'm not sure how many there is. I forget. Two, three, maybe? Four? I don't know. I think there's one or two of them that aren't right here around the diamond as well, so. Pretty big drain. Well, it is slow. This speed, a whole train in Sarnia would be 10-minute train. This has only been 6.5. But at least now with the daylight, I can get more than one camera out, name it to different tracks just in case. I can put one over here, say at the diamond as well, for the same train, and one way over the other bend, which I have one aimed close up right over there at the diamond already. That won't go on planes trains. That will go on train fans. None of my night ones, so I don't think I'll be going on train fans. I'm not sure. Some I might split them up. Some on one, some on planes, trains, and boats, and some on the other. Only got one of each train. Spider-Man or something? Looks like a little spider kid or something. It's a little different. Ooh, wowzers. Gotta be coming up to the end soon here. Usually don't have as long of trains here as what we do at home, because I know, I think the average train I got last night was only about 3 minutes, 3.5 minutes. Ours at home probably average about 6-7 minutes. But They usually are a little faster here, and this one's slow because of that corner. Some nice graffiti there. Bunch of nice tags. Still coming out from that corner over there, so. Well, not that you can see, but. Wow, over 10 minutes. This is a beast. Looks like you got some more nice graphics coming up. Let's see if I can get in there on it. Kind of looks all right. Sore holding this camera up. This camera weighs like 2 pounds. Not a small camera. Especially after all night of doing this. Feet. Oh, don't know if I'm gonna make it another 8-9 hours. Okay, the end's coming up. About 3 or 4 more cars. He's going around. All right. My 238 and 378. Caboose there. Intermodals over here. Gotta get ready because I know we got an NS coming here too. We got lights. That's behind me. He won't come till this one's gone. Was double yellow, now it's green red. That's for NS.
heard a honk yet, so we should be good. Oh, a little twitchy there. Times when I'm zooming and moving at the same time, jitters. Hyundai. Still coming way down the other end, so. Ooh. Few flat ones. Oh, bunch of flat ones here coming. Maybe that's what it will finish off with. Well, I can look to the right and see it coming around the, through the town over there, so. I know when it's ending soon. Looks like this is what, oh no, there's more actual cars coming. About another 10-15 more cars to be back to full intermodals again. Here they come. The end coming up soon. There it is. Well, almost. Oh, we should be getting the NS.